I think that's what art is. It's about hearing information and passing it on, passing on the information, not keeping it for yourself, but making it accessible to other people. And if we had more means of doing that, comic books are very cheap to produce. You can do Xeroxes, you can distribute them out in the street, and that's a very good thing. They can't control that so much.